the month when we remember and celebrate our beloved father, Mzee Ngala. Mzee Ngala is remembered for his sterling service to Kenya as a nationalist and a strong believer in regionalism. Some of his greatest contributions to our nation's development include laying the foundation for devolution in Kenya through Majimboism and championing the development of our political parties through the one-party system. Today is therefore important to all of those whose lives were impacted by Mzee Ngala in one way or another. This monument celebrates his life and legacy and shows that we have not forgotten him. I would like to thank the government for supporting this project and ensuring that this statue is completed and unveiled today. I thank the representatives from the Minister of Sports, Culture and Heritage, the Kenya National Archives, National Museums of Kenya, Nairobi Metropolitan Service, the National Heroes Council, and all the stakeholders who have contributed to this initiative. And finally, Your Excellency, let me reiterate my family's gratitude to you for the support that you have shown us through this project. I also take this opportunity to wish you, your family, and all Kenyans a happy Jamhuri Day tomorrow, and best wishes for the festive season ahead. Thank you very much, Your Excellency. Your Excellency, before you are the members of the family, I'll ask them to stand for you to know who they are. Members of the family of the Tet Rwanda Ngala. This group here is the family, Your Excellency. So we appreciate that they managed to get time to come to be with you here. Also, Your Excellency, I want to say we are greatly honored also to have MPs from Kilifi, the Teddy Mabire from Ganze, and Kamoti from Rabai, and we also have a Senator Faki from Mombasa County.